male reproductive system consists of primary sex organs or gonads or testes, accessory sex organs, genitalia, divided into internal genitalia and external genitalia. Internal genitalia include vas deferens, seminal vesicles and prostate gland. External genitalia include epididymis, penis and scrotum. This is a diagram showing male reproductive system. Functions of male reproductive system include spermatogenesis, production of male sex hormones and male sexual act. Testes, they are the male gonads. They are located in the scrotum outside the body cavity. This keeps the testicular temperature cooler than the body cavity. The testes develop in the body cavity and descend in the scrotum just before birth. Seminiferous tubules form sperm. Its length about 250 meters. Interstitial cells produce androgen hormone. These are the interstitial cells. This is a diagram showing seminiferous tubules. This is a form of the following cells: germ cells, Sertoli cells, and interstitial cells. The germ cells lie between the Sertoli cells and are arranged in 48 layers. These cells occupy the space between the basement membrane and the lumen of seminiferous tubules. In children, the testis is not developed, fully developed, therefore the only primitive germ cells called spermatogonia. With the onset of puberty, all stages of spermatogenic cells are present. Functions of the testis: gametogenic function and endocrine function. Spermatogenesis. It is the process of sperm formation. It occurs inside the seminiferous tubules. During fetal life, primordial germ cells migrate to the testes and divided by mitotic division to become spermatogonia, which form 2 to 3 layers on the inner surface of seminiferous tubules. In children, the seminiferous tubules appear as solid cord and contain only spermatogonia and Sertoli cells. These are small and non-functional. After puberty, spermatogenesis occurs. Human testes produce around 100 to 200 million spermatozoa each day. In humans, it takes an average about of 64 to 74 days to form a mature sperm. Stages of spermatogenesis. There are 4 stages to form a mature sperm. First stage is stage of perforation. Second stage is stage of growth. Third stage is stage of maturation. And lastly is stage of transformation. Stage of proliferation. Spermatogonia divided by mitosis without any change in the chromosomal number. Spermatogonia migrate along the Sertoli cells towards the lumen of seminiferous tubule. The second stage is the stage of growth. Primary spermatocytes grow into a larger cell. No other changes occur in the spermatocytes. The third stage is stage of maturation. Each primary spermatocyte undergo mitotic or maturation division in 2 stages. First stage, 2 secondary spermatocytes are formed. Second stage, second spermatocytes divided into 2 spermatids. The fourth stage is stage of transformation. Spermatid not divided but transformed into mature spermatozoa by a process called spermogenesis. The mature sperms are then released into the lumen seminiferous tubules by a process called spermation. This is a figure of mature spermatozoa. Factors affecting spermatogenesis. The first factor is endocrine factor. There are multiple hormones affect spermatogenesis, like follicle stimulating hormone or FSH, testosterone, luteinizing hormone or LH, also general hormones like growth hormone and thyroxine hormone. Follicle stimulating hormone or FSH essential for initiation of spermatogenesis, binds with Sertoli cells and spermatogonia and induce maturation of spermatogonia, stimulates the formation of estrogen and androgen binding protein from Sertoli cells. Testosterone responsible for the sequence of the remaining stages in spermatogenesis, responsible for the maintenance of spermatogenesis. Estrogen hormone formed from testosterone inside the Sertoli cells and responsible for spermogenesis. Luteinizing hormone or LH, it acts indirectly through stimulation secretion of testosterone from the interstitial cells. Growth hormone essential for the general metabolic processes in the testes, also it necessary for proliferation of spermatogonia. Inhibin hormone, as its name, it inhibits the FSH secretion by negative feedback effect. Activin hormone, it is secreted from the Sertoli cells and the Leydig cells, and it stimulates the secretion of FSH and accelerate spermatogenesis. This is a table showing a different hormone affect each stage of spermatogenesis. Other factors besides endocrine factors that affect spermatogenesis: temperature. For spermatogenesis to occur, it needs 2 or 3 degrees centigrade lower than the body temperature. This is achieved by, firstly, cremastric reflex. This reflex occurs by cremastric muscle, as during cold, cremastric muscle contract and pull the testes toward the body to be cold, to be warmed by the body temperature. During hot, the cremastric muscle relax and drag the testes away from the hot body. Also, thin skin, thin scrotal skin, and absence of subcutaneous fat ensure that the scrotal temperature is lower than the body temperature. Also, air circulating around the scrotum. Diet. For spermatogenesis to occur, it needs adequate amount of protein, adequate amount of vitamins like vitamin A, vitamin E, and other elements. Radiation exposure of the testes to large amount of X-ray destruct spermatogonia and arrest spermatogenesis. Other factors like oxygen lack,